Welcome back to Resident Evil, where Destiny was sure to die a lot. I mean, what?
Aww, you're so sweet. Did you start the timer?
No, I didn't, actually.
Yeah, we're at the right time. I'm scared. Discard the block picks.
Do it. Damn, now you know we're near the end of the damn game.
Yeah.
Bit.
I'm scared. They don't just give you a green herb for no reason, man.
Two monsters.
The one at the end.
Which ending? Leon or Jill's? Not Jill's, Leon or Claire's?
Leon?
Mr. X the Tyrant?
Yeah, the Tyrant. I'm getting Tyrant vibes.
Oh, he's dead at this point, probably. Maybe, I think.
Yeah, but I'm talking about, like, is this how we gonna find him a fish?
I don't know.
There it is.
Are you gonna do something?
I'm literally doing what it says to do.
I don't know about that one.
I can go this way or I can explore. Just kidding, I can't explore. Oh gosh! That means. Oof. I'm scared. Oh no, we're in the save room. This can't be good.
It's typewriter time.
Do I need any of this? Yes.
Typewriter time.
Wait a minute.
More! More! Yeah!
To all employees, we've identified an issue with the electrical box where concurrent use of heavy machinery overloads it and causes the fuses to blow. If you encounter this problem, you can't get the elevator running, please stay calm, gather the fuses from the sub-generators situated around the warehouse and use those to restore power to the main generator as quickly as possible. Don't look at it. Don't look at the computer like that. Scare. Oh no.
Oh yeah, this looks pretty fucked right here.
Resident Evil 2, is that you? Why don't I always get stuck fighting them?
Why don't you jump? Oh. Go ahead and jump down.
I want to fight him.
Can I jump down.
Oh, that didn't work.
Where the fuck are you going?
Oh. Is there anything in here?
No.
I don't like this. Oh. We're going this way. Hello?
Hmm.
See? No!
See it? Let me see it.
There you go.
I must admit, I respect you for mercy, but I'm afraid our game's ended here.
You think this is over?
I have an ugly ass zombie. Not make ugly zombies?
Wait, whoa.
Alright, you got 8 views.
I need to have 3 though. No, this isn't good.
What? No, you're fine. Oh yeah, it looks safe to go in there. Let's see if you say there's definitely something in there.
Yeah, like the... I'm safe.
Well, you know you're not going that way. You better shotgun the hell out of them.
Where'd they go? Why'd they put them down like that?
Because they're little shits.
So I'm just gonna go on this.
Get off the grenade launcher before you make a mistake. Alright, so you're not going that way.
No, really, I didn't notice.
Just get on that elevator you were just on.
Oh. I was on the elevator, but I didn't see how to get on it, like, how to go.
Oh, never mind.
That's why I got off of it.
Go where you just found that zombie.
Yeah.
Run by him. Run. Shotgun. I go grab those shells right next to him.
Yeah, I am. Make sure you don't sure there's nothing else in here. Wait, I can go this way. I don't want to go that way. Wow!
You don't need to be here yet.
Can I save?
Yeah, go for it.
Hey! Can I leave something in here?
Yeah.
So, like, I'm gonna leave this herb right now. And this, because, well, no, I have enough herb now. I'm just like, I can't really do anything with that red herb. What's this way? What's this way?
That?
Yeah, I wanna go this way.
That's the way you need to go.
Oh, that's the way you need to go?
Probably. The game's very linear, Destiny. Well, you don't really get to decide where you want to go.
Everything is scary over here. Gunpowder! Oh, God!
It's your best friend. Here you go, he's dead.
Am I keeping the shotgun on me? Oh, wow, would you look at that? Another fuse.
Was it a dead end down there?
Yeah.
Check your map.
Right down, right there. But I'm gonna go over here because there's a lift lever. I can. Really? I'm just gonna run past him. I'm not in the mood to deal with him. I have better things. I have things I need my ammo for more than that. Okay, now let's see if we get on this, right? They just. Oh. Would you look at that? Brings me here. It's over here. Huh. And good ammo. I need this gunpowder. Or I could just take. Should I do the help?
That's up to you. You're playing right now.
I did like that. We could be mistake. Ah, I figured it out.
Pull that.
Yeah, sounds good. We can go over here. And grab this. Whatever this may or may not be. Oh.
Combine it with the gunpowder. Combine it with the shot. There you go.
And then I can go down this ladder.
Uh-huh. And I'm sure you'll find your last view somewhere down here. Along with some enemies. Oh, your best friend's back. Oh my goodness.
I've cornered myself. I can't get out. There's too much going on. How do I get out of here?
Yeah, I know. I didn't think you were gonna keep it after that.
Yeah. It's kind of hard.
You just gotta know what gun to use and when to use it.
I don't know how to use the Magnum.
Are you good? You use point and click and boom, there it goes, you fire your shot.
The first few words you said,
Where'd you get that gunpowder before?
I got it from the other fuse area.
Oh, I'll get it back in later. Boom! Yeah, let's go. Come on. Get your big ass out here. We'll deal with you first. Come on. Shut the fuck up. Killed it. I get to see what was behind it. There you go. Now you can do something with that red herb. I think you know how to find your way back.
Yeah, you can do that.
I just tried to run like an animal crossing. Which is, if you know, you know. Right?
No.
Wait a minute. September 12th, admitted to into male 45, female 32. Discarded male 60, female 89. September 15th, admitted to into male. Okay, so that's all that is. Okay, yeah, that's okay. Cool.
Mm-mm.
I'm getting the red herb.
Oh, okay.
Jeez.
Gotta store it first.
Really?
Yep.
That's dumb.
I'll leave him there. Go get the fuse.
That's what I'm doing.
Don't grab that. Don't.
Don't.
Well, look luckily for you, you used just enough ammo to clear up a spot. No, no, you don't.
You want me to go save?
You gotta go in that room anyway, Destiny. Fuck's sake. Alright. That's all the time we have for this episode, you guys. If you liked it, leave it there. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. And as always, we hope to see you again. But until then, keep it popping.
Bye, guys.